is ubiquitous assimilation.
Always absorbing everything everywhere all the time.
Well done, George. How are you to imagine anything if the images are always provided for you? Who here read 1984 last year? Good. Anyone? Meredith?
Having two opposing beliefs at once and believing that both are true.
To deliberately believe in lies while knowing they're false. Examples of this in everyday life. Oh, I need to be pretty to be happy. I need surgery to be pretty. I need to be thin, famous, fashionable. Our young men today are being told that women are whores, bitches, things to be screwed, beaten, shit on, ashamed. This is a marketing holocaust. 24 hours a day, for the rest of our lives, the powers that be are hard at work, dumbing us to death. So, to defend ourselves and fight against assimilating this dullness into our thought processes, we must learn to read, to stimulate our own imaginations, to cultivate our own consciousness, our own belief systems. We all need these skills to defend, to preserve our own minds.